Hi everyone, well last night was the end of an era. My last RICS Northwest Regional Board meeting, albeit remotely. I've been on the board far too long. I was going to step down 2 or 3 years ago, but with COVID, I was asked to stay on and just get through Levitt and Bishard. And I think RICS is in a pretty good place, better than it has been for quite some time. I'd just like to say thanks to everybody who's been on the board over the years, made some good friends. We've done some interesting work. We've seen RICS at its best. We've seen RICS at its worst. But I think, you know, we've been through Levitt, we've been through Bishard. I think we've come out of it quite well, to be honest. I think we're going in the right direction. Got some good staff. We've even got staff back in the Northwest, which is great to see after, you know, the previous regime got rid of all the staff, got rid of all the events, which was a strange, you know, they frowned upon us meeting each other. I'll not say anymore. Anybody that knows me knows my feelings on that. But I think RICS is going in the right place. What I would like to say, there are vacancies on the Northwest Regional Board. So if you are interested, it is by a selection of talent. There's no election. They used to have an election, but there's 15,000 members in the Northwest, and it used to cost an enormous amount of money for the actual numbers of votes. I've got on the board through the election process, but now it's selection by scale and pathway. So one thing the board isn't very good at is our gender balance. There's far too many men on the board. So any women surveyors based in the northwest of England, if you even want a conversation about it, either get in touch with me for a chat, or probably better get in touch with our lovely member of staff in the northwest from RICS, and they can talk you through it. As with anything like this, you get more out than you put in. So I've enjoyed my work on the board for 9 years. And yeah, 9 years is far too long to be at this. And, you know, I think it's only because of COVID and the pandemic and what's been going on within RICS. I've lingered so long just for a bit of continuity. But in the Northwest, we've got a great chair in Stephen Ashworth. It's a lovely board. There's, I think it's about 4 meetings a year. You can dial into them remotely. It's not a huge amount of work. It is very rewarding, and you do get to see what goes on behind that curtain of RICS. And yeah, I've enjoyed time in the board. Sometimes a little bit frustrating with what's gone on in the past with the previous leadership regime, or lack of leadership regime. But I think, you know, things are going the right way under the interim Director General Richard Collins. Where that goes in the future, who knows? But I think we're going in the right direction. So if you're interested in becoming a member of the Northwest Regional Board, you can apply online, get in touch with me, get in touch with our local rep. I'm not going to mention a name because of GDPR, but if you get in touch with me, everybody can get in touch with me. It's pretty easy. I can put you in touch with her and have a chat. Yes, but we're looking for more talented Northwest-based chartered surveyor women on the board. You know, we've far too male and far too stale as these things are. And I think RICS is current 25% female gender gap. If people identify as females, gender gap is atrocious. We need more women in our profession to be representative of the societies that we work in. So as I say, it's not a massive commitment, but it's very enjoyable. So if you're interested in becoming a member of RICS Regional Board, please get in touch. Right, I'm back off to work. Thanks for watching. I will see you soon.